Ain't here to please you, but here's a teaser. Everyone's a believer. Serial killer tracks start sharper than a butcher's cleaver. I call it like I see it cold. You want deceivers? Ain't no softer just to be found with the wicked rhyme weaver. Flesh-eating carnivore, start a war. Profit off the blood of young soldiers dying after they depart for tour. Jaws hit the floor. Disgusting politicians set the standard. Understand it, now propaganda resides with scandals landed. Don't strike nice when your children don't pay the price. Lives lost, motivate kids to radicalize and fight. Nothing nice, both sides, scapegoats and cheap labor. We torture them. They blow us up, Halliburton gets all the paper. Word to Bush and Cheney, you're worth partly blaming. Treacherous creatures, even Washington would have left you hanging. Sit till the guilty bodies rot, I'ma fuck the cops. Revolution's a road to retribution, till then ain't no stop.
Shit is out of control. I'm fighting from my position. Shit is out of control.
Rage against the machine, I throw the wrench in the gears. They can't control me cause I operate on principles, not fears. Threaten the greatest, the patriots label them treacherous. Better bring with the threats if they even think this up to us. I'm witnessing the metamorphosis. Private mercenaries transformed out of public peace offices. Now we gotta fight for the right to clean water. Citizens on the front lines under threat to get slaughtered. Think of their sons and daughters, instead they think of themselves. Ain't about what they contribute, it's about taking to increase their wealth. Can fathom why a few extra dollars sit in their pockets, sitting on struggle. And people making land toxic, ideology is bollocks. High and weaponized rockets, American children solve your bicker over economics. Tragic and comic, sad and kind of funny. Hard to believe so many let themselves get paid to Johnny.
Shit is out of control. I'm fighting right from my position. Shit is out of control.
Obedient, label me unpatriotic. Somebody should have told you high human standards is bad for economics. Human rights, take a backseat to fill in your pockets until it's you that's working for slave wages with no laws to stop it. What happened to giving you shall receive? People sitting on cash stacks, fat, trying to dismantle EBT. Pure greed, no fucks given, no justification. Considering the fact we got children starving in this nation. We're only as strong as the weakest link. And we poisoning our own people with fluoride and tap at the kitchen sinks. Don't forget about what they let pass as food, pesticides and chemicals affecting these diseases that's attacking you. Sick of seeing my people stepped on and forgotten. Veterans survive just to fight for benefits and all that's fucking rotten. Here and now it's all about the dollar. Morals got thrown out the window so they could live it up like barbers.